Yikes. All right, welcome back to another episode of The Order 1886. Okie dokie here, and we are currently holed up in... I don't know, I can't tell what kind of place this is, but it's seen better days. We have a furnace in our way. Let's see if we can move it. Can use the thermite blasts. Ooh.
Igniting.
That's gonna be ugly. Burn right through that thing. Goodness. My goodness. Thermite is really, really hot. Nope, none of you guys have seen Mythbusters. They do a lot of stuff with thermite. That stuff is nasty.
No longer matters, monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Ooh, yes, there is. Don't listen to him. There is a god. Okay. Looks like we're moving on. The red shirt is dead. Oh, good, I had more thermite ammo.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
Again, it won't let me run. Hey, that looks like a phoenix.
Rebel down.
Or a dove, maybe.
Don't let him get any further.
Reloading.
I might be more effective with this gun. It's like they disagreed, though. They want me using my thermite gun.
Dead ends everywhere.
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant.
Brilliant indeed.
What now?
I like
Quiet.
It.
Monocular.
Action.
They're hiding behind those columns.
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks.
We're taking the tracks down on them?
Up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover.
Seems like the thermite gun could probably take that down. Ooh. Yikes. I got one of those too, buddy. Oh jeez, I hit him. I hit my buddy there.
Rebel down.
But was it the thermite guy? Turn this over, I guess. Come on, buddy. Hurry up. It's not like we're in a hurry of any kind, I guess. Just taking our time. Does he have ammo? He does not.
Use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
Okay.
Termites!
No, didn't work quite like that.
Galahad, use thermite to bring the bridge down.
I am, bro. Unless you literally want me to hit this that's right behind you. Is that what you're asking? Didn't think so. Okay. Here we go.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Yeah, that stuff would be bright. Well, that's it for our train system. It's gonna take a while to put back together, I think. What do we have here? But where's the Queen?
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Trying to. Also looking at all the interesting stuff I can. Oh, look, we've been joined by bobbies. Whole bunch of them.
Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safe to stay back. Back of safety.
By the way, everybody, I'm sorry if you're hearing a lot of fan noise in the background. It is really, really hot in here. You're just lucky I'm not running my AC. I gotta turn it off every time I record.
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly. It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
A lichen.
Half breeds.
Bunch of lichens.
They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload check.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all. Well.
Looking on beacon. Releasing anchor.
All right, what's happening here?
Incoming. All devices off.
An EMP? Is that what this is? Doesn't seem like that'd be greatly effective on lichens.
Go.
They don't use weapons.
Where they're coming from. I'll cover the rear.
They don't use weapons or technology.
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Well, so much for the thermite gun, I guess. And down we go.
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that.
Chapter 4.
Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
There's a lot of death in this room.
Well, Bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
Where does she want me to look? I don't know what she wanted me to look at. Oh, dark and creepy. Lots of blood means incoming battle, I'm guessing. Red lighting, that's always good. Okay. We're gonna have to go around.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Yep.
Fuck! What am I doing here?
Oh, blimey!
Clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Trying to get my other weapon, but it's not giving me the option. I guess the rifle's a two-handed weapon. Oh. Did I already come through here? I'd do a big circle. I must have.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming. Piss off already.
Who is saying that? I'm guessing he's saying that.
Target's down.
Shot his hat off.
Be on the lookout. There might be more.
Yeah, there probably are more. Safe. Oop. 1863. Yep, definitely keeping my gun. You need to watch where you're going, lady. You almost walked into my bullet. Where did she go? There she is. How you doing, sweetie? Not a big fan of this situation. I don't much like walking very slow and sluggishly through darkened areas. On top of that, not having my best weapon out. And I can't take cover. Eesh. Well, is he?
The hospital is this way.
Yeah, the hospital's that way, but I can't open the door. Oh. There we go. Takes a woman's, charm, I guess. Alright. My lady. This game has a lot of really slow parts. I'm sorry, I'm not better with commentary. Oop, there's a hooded fellow again.
Who's Percival talking to?
Is that Percival talking to that fellow?
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
Let's keep calling them Lycans. I like that so much better than Bedlamite. Bedlamite. It's just dumb sounding. Overly complicated. Yeah.
These patients have been mauled.
I think she was eaten. Looks like she was eaten.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Something up here is probably just another letter, useless thing, but who knows? Maybe it's useful. Bunch of names I cannot read, and a thing that they won't give me enough time to read. Something Chelsea? It's like the Butcher Chelsea Rio? I really wish it would pause instead of just quickly turning back over. It's so frustrating. Alright, oh, you know what? I might not get another place like this in a while. We're going to cut this episode short and say that's it. Alright, thank you everyone for enjoying another episode of The Order 1886. Join us next time for more action, more extreme fighting skills from yours truly, and more of the lovely Izzy. Hey baby, how you doing? All that and more in the next thrilling episode of The Order 1886.